International First Night really is extraordinary this year. We've got As the World Tipped, directed by Nigel Jamieson, who is, again, one of Australia's great directors and absolutely brilliant at these outdoor spectaculars. This one is based on the idea of climate change, and he pits seven aerial performers against a kind of a hostile environment, and literally the world turns upside down and they're left hanging in the night sky. It's absolutely spectacular and very timely. Sydney Festival's music program is always widely anticipated, and this year it's rich and bountiful and glorious. I call you holy Moses.